Like I told you, handouts are scarce around here in the off-season.
Sure. But I never saw them eating out of trash cans.
Well, I can tell you right now, the best place for that is over behind Lighthouse Cathedral. The cook over there makes them that there exotic dishes, with noodles and fish and whatnot.
I lived in the city. The best place was the Grand Hotel. Oh, then folks threw out more than they ate. And talk about your fancy meals. They fixed up Burek like you didn't know it was a lizard. Them rich people. They'll eat anything as long as you put sauce on it and make it so they can't pronounce the name. this.
Here. It's cold.
This is where I told him to meet us. Either you want the phono recorder or you don't.
I want it. It may not be of any use to you, but I've got plenty of songs to record. I'm going to be a star.
Huh. A star. You'll be lucky if you don't get assaulted for attempting to preserve that drivel you call music.
People appreciate my songs. They speak to a whole new generation. Like this one. Girl, you know I'm blue. Ooh, 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 I love you. And if you ever leave...
Oh, yeah. That one's an instant classic. How about you shut up before somebody hears you and calls out the guard?
True artists are never appreciated in their own time. Bunch of
tappers. Guess I won't be using the front
so what
door.
If it's pink here? Doesn't mean anything. I'm new. I'm not new. Crack him right over the head. That's what I'd do.
Intruder!
Bunch of tappers. So what if it's pink? Doesn't mean anything.
Never eating that again.
How does that go? Did I just see something? Oh, look at this! A thief!
Sure, join up with the people for 2 hours, they said. Lots of adventure, lots of excitement.
All right, who's there? Just you wait, Tapper. These new lights don't work worth a damn. Piece of garbage. Why is this torch out?
I can't wait to get back to the city too long. I'm gonna see Sally, that's what I'll do. I'll get a real bad. Some new clothes. And money to nothing too.
There's someone out there, and I'm coming for you.
Sure, join up with the free traders, they say.
I'm gonna find you, and then I'm gonna skin you.
All I knew I was gonna be doing is guarding these caves, I would've joined up with Reuben.
Take that!
Lots of adventure, lots of excitement. All I knew I was gonna be doing is guarding these caves, I would've joined up with Reuben.
Every time I hear a song I like, it's stuck there for hours and hours, going over and over.
Hey, what was that noise?
What's that?
How does it go? Forget it. Alright, come on out. Come out now, and I promise. Boy, I sure am hungry down here. Gotta go up later and catch the scraps from dinner.
Someone there. Hello? Anyone? Come on.
Don't.
Who made that?
Crack him right over the head, that's what I'd do. Alright, who's sneaking about down here?
Ooh, you're gonna get it.
Can't hide from me.
What's going on?
I'm sleeping on the job.
When will I get my hands on
nobody escapes from the free traders.
Doesn't mean anything.
I'm tired of risking my neck for these taffers. Maybe I can get a job at the bear pits. I'm sleeping on the job.
Until I get fed properly, I'll sleep where I damn well please.
Gotta get some new boots.
That chest looks like a good place to stash the orb.
Thank you. Verix run around freely. Ugh.
Look, honey, a real Hammerite. Like the one in your drawing book.
How dare the vile. What sort of mother would allow a child to possess a book filled with crude renderings of the Builder's creation? It is blasphemy.
But... sir?
Would that our order shone forth in its former glory, I would have thee bound forthwith, and thrown into Craig's cleft prison, and the child taken into the Order of the Hammer, where he wouldst be reared properly.
How dare you! We're just here to see the smuggler's den, not to be preached to on the street by some pajama-wearing, overgrown religious nut. Come on, Tommy!
I'm afraid you won't find any smugglers here, oh faithless one. Our magnificent order hath driven them all out!
What was that?
it, Paris. Command me and I will obey. An error. An error. Fails to understand. Creation.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
So much for the vows of poverty.
Hidden and frightened.
Must be the spirits of the unsaved. What do I see there?
Should maketh me stand. Time shall unravel, but yea. The builder remained true.
These must be Cavador's quarters.
Didst I see that, or did I not? Prepare to meet thy doom!
Stand on the bow of my ship sometimes and stare across the water, imagining what new sights and experiences might await me in the city. I was so naive back then. A child. Soon, it will begin. The deception will be over, and Kadar avenged. I trust Cavador to get up early, so hopefully this mess will be over before anyone innocent gets hurt. I figure free traders would rather run like the cowards they are than fight. But if my deception works, then they're not going to have a chance. They have ships docked somewhere inside, and mine is among them from the way it sounds. I'll have to get a key from their shipping office safe to access the docks first. I can't wait to find it and get out of this evil place. It's as hollow as the people who inhabit it. I'll have to wait until the fight begins to get inside again. And I'll have to move quickly. If I wait too long, the Hammerites might claim some of the booty for themselves.